You mentioned Alan Rickman there, obviously an absolute icon of the screen, very sorely missed. I'm curious, as someone who had the privilege of getting a chance to work with him on many occasions, do you have any particularly fond or special memories when you look back on your time on set with him?
Well, he was an absolute gentleman, if ever there was one. We were all terrified of him when we first met him, because he was just Snape. He wasn't Alan Rickman. None of us really knew who Alan Rickman was. He was just Snape. So there was one day, like when all the adult actors were leaving set, we'd always let them get on the buggies before us. So my mum, myself and Dan were running back to get our makeup off. My mum was like, oh, I'll just get the buggy down. So my mum was getting onto the buggy, and then Alan Rickman comes along. So I was like, oh no, you go ahead. And then he's like, no, I insist. So my mum gets on with him and goes down. So I'd got my makeup off, costume off, and we were heading out towards the drivers. So my mum was walking out with some of the other mothers, and she's saying, oh, me and Alan Rickman were like this. So Alan Rickman walks right behind her and says, indeed we are. So bearing in mind, my mum hadn't opened her mouth to him on the buggy. My mum was terrified, like she's madly, deeply in love with him. So she actually got onto it and she was like, I couldn't speak. So, look.